Google's latest hardware event is scheduled for August 13th. Recent leaks and on-the-record previews have confirmed that the company will be releasing the Pixel 9, Pixel 9 Pro, and the larger Pixel 9 Pro XL. The company is also expected to announce its second-generation foldable, the Pixel Fold Pro 9. All of the devices will be powered by the new Tensor G4 chip. Also expected at the event are the Pixel Buds Pro 2 and the Pixel Watch 3, which is also expected to get a larger version in the form of the Pixel Watch 3 XL. We could also finally be getting some long-awaited update to Google's home line of Nest products as the company continues to make the transition from Google Assistant to its generative AI platform, Google Gemini. The Made by Google event will also mark the arrival of the company's latest mobile operating system, Android 15. Made by Google is set to kick off at 10 a.m. Pacific time on August 13th.